Hey, everybody. Community research milestone. I don't know what that is. There we go. Blueprints available. Okay, what do we get? Appearance modifier plan. Oh, cool. It only costs 10 ferrite? That didn't cost anything. I guess it would be decoration, right? No. Tech. This thing is big? Oh, it also costs a lot of energy. Okay. I should have a lot of hyperdrive. Oh, I do. Man, I have 9 jumps? That's crazy. Let's go use some. Should have some kind of mission I can send my my freighter on. It can't be out there, right? Oh. Two 162%, nice. Oh no! $97,000. I'll take it. Yeah, see, construct the appearance modifier. Now I'm gonna have to build one. Boo! I'll throw it down somewhere just to get it done. Deconstructed afterwards. can have multiple outfits. That's cool. Oh, it's this thing. So I don't understand how the hell this thing works. I constructed the appearance modifier and it didn't complete the mission. Being dumb. You have to use it? I did. I stood in it and saved my appearance. Plus, the thing doesn't say you have to use it, it just says construct. So. Alright, balance, balance, trade. I don't want to go on a trade level 2. I guess we'll go on a balance level 1. Oh, I'm a level 2 merchant vessel. Hold on. Yeah, level 2. Okay. Well, yeah, maybe we'll go on that level 2 mission then. Trade level 2. Let's go on the 3.5 hour mission. Cool. Might want to build it at my base. Yeah, maybe that's it. Because it is a base mission, and this is technically not a base. Can I... Hold on. Can I make this a base? No, this is a base. The game considers this a base. Can't build a computer here. Oh well. Well, that's done. dangerous. Oh, he's a low level. Look at the galaxy map here. Oh wait, I needed to go to the that station, didn't I? All right, hold on, let's do that. Good food tonight. Oh. Oh, yes, you did. I ate it so fast I gave myself heartburn. First person and third person swap on a quick number? I'm fine. I don't think I ever need to do it that fast. What did I have? Migas. It was so good. Is that? You'll have a more visceral response of what the hell is that if I tell you that she also cooks porcupine meatballs. Migas is a Mexican dish. Probably Spanish originally, but whatever. Okay, yeah. Well, there you go. So the migas I have is a Mexican version, which is basically eggs and corn tortillas that are like cut up into little small squares. You can also put like potatoes in there if you want, and it's all cooked up together. And then you eat it like a taco. So you put it in another corn tortilla. So good. Porcupine meatballs are also delicious. although usually confusing. Alright, let's see what Atlas Station is. It's red. Are they like mountain oysters? Ew, no. I've learned the Atlas word for Atlas. Is that what these things are? Yeah, I would do that. I would do a Cappy Cooks stream. Cappy wouldn't, though. Uh-huh. Yeah, I want to eat the food. Captured nanode. Atlas seed containing zonally shifted quasi-stellular substrate. Do not allow matrix to commune with this dimensional space. It would have also healed me. You guys can't cook? Luckily, all our stuff is real easy. Look for the interfaces on the galaxy map. Huh. So this was interesting. Better bakers? Man, that's my kind of thing. I love baking, but I'm also a lazy baker. So I'm a lot of people are like, oh, you bake? Yeah, what's your favorite like homemade recipe? And I'm all like, Betty Crocker. You have sweet teeth? Just like, oh, it's everything's delicious. All right, so that was weird, but I'm not gonna argue. Orbital station coordinates received. Anomaly detected. Okay. Well, if we, what is this system? It's a single planet. Wow, what a depressing system. I don't really want to go there. So where can I can go to red planets now, right? Yeah. Ooh, look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 planets. Popo Chapa. Let's go there. Pulse engine not available, extreme gravitation. But I thought I had. Oh. So I can get to red planets, but my pulse engine isn't upgraded to support red planets. This is problematic. Can I upgrade my pulse engine? Cadmium, paraffinium, sodium, high sentinel activity, star bulbs. If I'm doing this, I'll get there. How fast? 9 minutes. You 21 minutes. I can go, why couldn't I go earlier? That was weird. Oh man, Carbat, that would have been a bummer. Not that quickly. Trying to see if there's any birdies. There's not. Far so good. A lot of aggressive animals here. Check yourself, fool. What you gonna do? Yeah, I didn't think so. Shut your mouth. Okay. What do we have over here? Looking for cadmium. Sodium. Cadmium. And later, nerd. Bro, he fast. A lot of aggressive animals on this planet. And that one. Thank you. Leave me alone. I just want to mine your planet for its resources. That is a lot of cadmium. Normally this would be a nice planet, but I think there's far too many sentinels and aggressive animals. Like, if there were this many aggressive animals, but there were no sentinels or low sentinels, I'd be fine with it. But having high sentinels and, like, half the animals being aggressive, I think I'm gonna pass. Oh, have you died? I didn't know what happens when you die. I hadn't died yet. I'm not trying to be all like, I didn't know what happened when you died. I'm so good, I don't die. No. Yeah, exactly. You guys watch me play. I'm gonna die eventually. Let me rephrase that. I'm going to get myself killed eventually. To do something stupid. Wow, you're almost 70? That's awesome. Yeah. Your mom is almost 70?
I'm 38.
Wow. I don't know, I just don't, I never think of your mom as being that old, you know what I mean? Like, as a little... You were born in 1050?
Witch!
Witch! She's a witch! Burn her!
But you look incredible for your age, if that's true.
What were the dinosaurs like? Well, you play really cool video games. I'm sure you do not pass for 70. Fell in the hole. Getting close to the end. I think that's it. Okay. Oh, that's a dead animal I killed. Haha, just kidding. Alright, now can I install... Oh, I need wiring looms for this. Technology installed. Well, we'll do that for now. Oh wait, you can only have 3 upgrades for each item, right? That means I'll have to get rid of my augmented warp core eventually. Alright, well that's fine. Sentinels. Oh, we're not staying there. Weirdly long time.
Extreme Sentinel dead. Extreme Sentinel dead. Units received. Units received. Units received. Radiation protection. Falling. Units received. Units received. Units received.
Alright, so... probably not a lot interesting here. Definitely not someplace I want to live. Hot planet. Also aggressive sentinels. Activated cadmium? Have I gotten activated cadmium yet? I don't think I have. Activated emerald? No? Let's go get some activated cadmium. Wait, I've got some on... You've had real trouble getting the pirates? Luckily, they're relatively easy to avoid now. You can also get a ship upgrade that lets you do this even when there's pirates nearby. So if a really dangerous pirate comes, you can just zoom out of there. I guess it despawned the derelict freighter because it spawned it too close to the planet. And I was like, I don't even know what to do there. The ground was that close. Yep. No, I, as soon as I saw my counter at like 30 seconds, I was all like, nope. Back in the ship. How's y'all's day been treating you? Even at normal temperatures, it's only like less than a minute before I die. Like a minute and a half, basically. Not a friendly planet.
received. Thermal protection falling.
Oh, what, this planet had something on it, didn't it? Phosphorus, sodium, phosphorus, activated cadmium.